Damn it, Lucas. Where did you get this? It doesn't work. Why would you buy a broken fridge? Who does that? Really?
Well, I got it at some government auction thing. Dude, it was like $20. Unbelievable deal. Yeah, great.
God damn it. But it doesn't keep things cool. It's a fridge that doesn't refrigerate things.
Your point?
It's just a box.
But it's a box that you can put things in.
But you can put things in all boxes.
Can you, Quaalar? Can you? An interesting theory, my friend, but it has to be tested to be sure.
I hate you. I hate you so much. I'm gonna go check the mail.
Oh, but wait, Quaalar, you know, I've been thinking. Thinking about punching. Now, I have a few ideas that I'd just like to run past you.
I'm gonna sit down for this. Just sit down.
Okay, so, punching. I've been thinking about punching, you know? Punching, it's all around us. It's in the real world. It's on the TV. It's in our houses. It's in church. It's in zoos. It's everywhere. And, I mean, you know, punching somebody, the result of punching somebody, you could punch somebody in the face and they might barf all over you or something. Or you could punch them in the arm and they'd be like, oh, my fucking arm. But what if you punch somebody so hard? I'm talking like the hardest punch in the known universe. What would happen then? What would be the result of such a super hyper mega punch? What would happen? I've been thinking, Quaalar, and I think if you punch someone that hard, you could punch space.
Punch space?
Yes, so hard that you punched a hole in the very fabric of space and time.
Wow.
Yeah, that'd be fucking awesome.
No, wow. You're a moron.
Whatever, man, suck my platypus, you know? Right here, platypus, suck it.
Whatever, man. I'm gonna go check the mail. Let you get back to your dusting.
What's this? Fucking psychos. Another one from this guy?
Dear God.
What are you talking about? You can't read!
But I always wanted to say that. What's going on?
I don't know. Follow me. No, this is stupid. Nothing in that refrigerator. Nothing.
Well, sure there is. There's lots of stuff in there. Some hot butter, hot mayonnaise. I mean, I bought a bunch of stuff. There's lots in there. I don't know what you're talking about. Ooh, a muffin. Sorry.
Lucas,
I found it. The button. It's real. I found it.
What is the secret of muffins? Or muffinness, if you will. I mean, look at that funny little top. And that strange little stump. Just the shape in general is just so unusual. What if an alien race created the muffin? It's so strange, and yet so magical.
What are your secrets, Muffin? Tell me! Oh! You know, if this kills me, I wouldn't care.
No, it must be after all.